King of Red Lions, are we gonna drown down here?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Link, I swear to God, why did they have to choose you as the hero?
And now we are in the sky?
This part always confused me a bit. I mean, I understand the concept of it, but it just, like, the hell. Like, this picture explains everything. Like, this picture explains what I feel.
See, this was Hyrule Castle back in the 1940s.
You are probably wondering where we are, aren't you?
Unfortunately, there is not enough time for me to explain it to you now. Once you are able to strike down Ganon with the item you obtain in this castle, all will be made clear to you. Trust in my words. See what awaits you in the castle.
Oh boy, we traveled back in time to the 1940s.
What the hell?
That was actually kind of fucking creepy. Not gonna lie.
Now, this part, yeah. Alright, my son. I'll need you to listen to me for a moment. The item you seek is hidden somewhere in the castle. To find it, you must find the entrance to the basement. That entrance has been blocked by a mighty threshold, firmly sealed to prevent evil from ever gaining access. Do you know where to search and what you must do to open the hidden way? You will find a clue in the shape of the herald near where we arrived at the castle.
Yeah, well, I know what to do. This is easy. Yeah, no, you don't go up against it. Grab. And this shit gets kind of confusing somewhat, but not too confusing. Just, basically, you have to get the blocks together in the form of the, you know, of the Triforce. Because these are triangular blocks. But, it's really not the most complicated thing to ever hit Wall Street, but, I mean, it is mildly tedious. They always have to throw mildly tedious puzzles into Zelda. Since when have they not? But, yeah, no, really not that hard at all. No, damn it, Link. Alright, and with that, we are on our last block, and we just have to get it all the way over to the other area by, means of just wiggling it over here. And then I'm pretty sure that we should be fine with just doing, like, that shit. And tits. Yeah, it wasn't too hard, actually. Actually, I think that's the fastest I've ever done it. I haven't even played this game in a long time. I haven't practiced this before recording, so...
Alright, time to go to the basement, where all the frat boys of the 1940s Hyrule Castle hang out. Alright, get ready to go get wasted, Link. Whoa. There's gonna be tits, and beer, and there's gonna be everything down here. And pills here!
La 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 la.
Excellent, my son. To perceive such a puzzle and decipher it is no small feat. Yeah, it was. Now take the sword that lies before you. It is none other than the Master Sword, the Blade of Evil's Bane. It is the only sword that can banish Ganon from the world above.
No, basically, now there's a bunch of enemies to fight. And actually, I really, really love this part. You got the Master Sword, the legendary blade with the power of to repel evil, once wielded by the legendary hero himself. Sweet. Cool beans. Cool. That is foxy. That is sexy. Alright, let's do this. This part is so fun. I'm gonna make you guys watch every little ounce of it. Because I can, and because it's like the coolest thing ever. No, we get to test out my new sword on all these enemies. And fighting all these enemies is fun as hell. Hell, maybe I won't show you all of it. I just want to fight one enemy, and then I'll probably cut it out from there. Well, no, not cut it out, but I'll probably speed it up. Like I did with all the purple booze inside of the, purple or pink or whatever, inside of the Poshley Heights Museum thingamajig. Screw the Master Sword, we have this. Party time, guys. The frat room's in the basement. Douche, take that. Ugh. Ugh. There, we are done. God, I love doing that so much. That was so fun. Alright, now we get to go over here. And if I remember correctly, there is an invisible force field that means that going this way holds absolutely no relevance whatsoever. Alright. Yeah, see, it's like, ah, douche. Is it me or is this... What music is this? Okay, it's just... Won't work. So yeah, there's pretty much absolutely nothing to do out that way. But the other way, on the other hand, is just going back home. Oh, the great hero of time, Hyrule Castle. No longer in the 1940s. Oh boy. Hey, you, let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Cannon! Let's go. Come on. Let's do this.
Let's go. Yeah! Yeah!
Alright, so he has absolutely nothing to say to me because he's retarded. But that's okay, because I'm done recording. See you guys later with more.